Hey, welcome to Jason is a Social Scientist. I'm clean as a whistle. Shower number 225. You're, hopefully I'll avoid a little bit of a rain shower. I felt a few sprinkles. But here we're still at Wyalusing. This is our last day. The boys really wanted to go fishing, so got some poles ready, put some worms on some hooks, and they're fishing. Dang it, dang it, dang it. So, yeah, here we are. Here we are. Hey, Angel. Jimmy, how's it going? Ramskiller, hey, hey, hey. Let's watch you cast.
I know the best place to fish.
Are you tangled up?
I got a bite.
Okay, here, I'll help with Jack in a second. But let's get.
I'm gonna fish here.
We can't fish Jack, in the same spot. Let's go on this end over here, Alex.
But there's a wolf's nest.
It's fine. It won't hurt you. Come over here.
I'm going right here.
No. Over here.
I need to go there. There is the best spot.
No,
come
on.
Got a big bite.
I got a really big bite. Here.
Okay. All right.
Look at me cast.
That was a good cast. Wait, reel it in. Reel it in a little bit. Make it click afterwards.
You guys can't both fish here. Fish over there.
Jack, you can't get. You guys are going to get tangled up here. Seriously, Jack. Get on the line. You guys see all these bugs down here?
Yeah, those are water strutters. Strider, not strutter.
Oh, that's
they're moving around.
But they're like little bumps. I don't see like a lot of legs.
I need to go over here. This is where I got the bite.
Is that a black?
No. Here. Oh, yeah.
At least they done.
There. Okay, Jack, I would. Where are you casting, first of all?
Jack, you guys can't be in the same spot. You guys can take turns. You go somewhere else for a while, and then we'll switch. Jack, you can't be in that at the same time. What? Yeah, I'll time it, and you'll have 5 more minutes here, and then you guys can switch. Go cast on this side, Jack.
Hey,
Gustavo.
Bugs are the best place to fish. Here. I'm gonna push them by you. It's not going down. There's a fly on my bobber. Now it's gone.
I wanna push them all your way.
Oh, after this, we're going to go take a shower.
You're the wash money.
Jack, if you have to...
Don't just drop your fishing pole.
Put it right here.
I don't like it.
Here, we'll go over here. Here. Well, I'll get it over here. You're okay, Jack. You got it, Jason?
Closer to the bank, Nick says. All right. Nick says, try fishing closer to the shore for catch a perch.
They said you really only, but we're in the Mississippi.
They don't have perch in the Mississippi?
Do they have perch in the Mississippi?
I don't know. I would think so, but I'm not sure.
I'm going to the other dock. The beach is closer.
You can do it just off the side here too, Jack. Like, come over on this side over here. There's a log here. So.
Yeah, just be careful.
Right here. Jimmy says they do a perch in the Mississippi.
How big are perch?
I don't know. They're probably in different sizes.
I'm going to the other dock.
That's fine.
I didn't get a bite.
Yeah, you can go. If you want me to go, I'll go. Or Jack, if you want to go.
Jack, do you want to go to the other dock with me?
No. What did you say, Jack? No.
Going over here.
The other spot's open. Or we can try this for a while for a perch.
Me too. I'm gonna try the little over here.
Okay.
Found perfect spot.
I think that might be a little too close to shore.
Yeah, it's probably a
I just got a bite. I know.
Now, why don't you come close over here? Over here.
But this is the
It's too shallow there. Right over here.
Did you guys hear the woodpecker?
Yeah. I'm reeling it in a little. So it comes towards me.
Well, let's sit for a while now.
I need to go into a swampy area. Because I got a bite here.
This is what I like about fishing, even though it sucks that we are not getting bites. It's just relaxing, hearing the birds.
Hear the woodpecker?
No. I think I might go to the other dock.
Okay.
Are you guys gonna come?
I am.
There's a big log thing there.
There's a plant. Fishing here.
Yeah, they're all over there.
They might be little fishes.
I think it might be too shallow here. I think your worm's probably like just lying on the ground.
Yeah, I wouldn't fish right there, but those things are cool.
Go with Mama. Go with Mama. Hold up. Here, bring it to me. Whoa, stop, Jack. Stop. Here, bring it in. Hold it still. Here, reel it in a little bit. but.
Biting?
Not yet.
You just got here?
It's been like 30 minutes.
Have you fished here before?
It's our first time here.
I'm looking for perch. That's why I'm not fishing.
If you hear this noise, you get a bite. Look. Hear this noise.
Y'all having a good time?
Yeah, we just drove down for the day. We don't live too far away.
Oh, nice.
It's been a long time since I've been down here, so.
It's a gorgeous park.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hello.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Do you see that? I saw something like.
We're gonna get one, I can feel it.
Like right now?
Oh, I hope so.
The fish that went to shore. I'm getting it.
Let them go for a look. I was just gonna fish away.
I'll hit the bobber on land.
You wanna cast it again? Your worm's about to fall off here. Hold still. Thanks, Amy. Yeah, we had a pretty good trip. The boys got to hold hummingbirds for a second. The lady was banding hummingbirds.
Bait?
Okay. What blue thing? And we went on a canoe trip. Just like an hour canoe trip. Saw an eagle's nest. Went to the astronomy and saw the Jupiter. We did a lot of fun stuff. They also dissected owl pellets. Got to pick out the bones out of owl pellets. They had a lot of great programming here. Like, we were here just for the weekend, and just like on Saturday, it was they had all three things, the astronomy, the hummingbirds, and the owl pellets. Cherry Berry, hey, Millie.
I need
Chili. Is that the heron again?
I'm gonna show that to you. Sorry.
something and it's creepy.
What is it?
Not that really creepy. There's a live thing in here. Ew, green. What is this green? What is this majestic weird green? My hand.
Do you want to pass it?
Daddy.
I'm so itchy.
I know, bud.
Can we stop
me? That might a little. I don't know.
Daddy, look what
we don't
happened.
Have the that one thing, do we? Okay, go on the thing.
Hey, Daddy, look what happened.
That'll knock him out.
Daddy, something happened. Something happened to my hand.
What?
Look. Look what happened with this thing. This thing, this giant shell, and now there's green on it. So, look at this shell. I caught something. I thought I did. Daddy, show this shell to Mom. I'll throw it to you.
Oh, here.
Dad.
What? No. Let's show the audience here. You don't want to show them your mosquito bites? Okay. Oh, Jack, you're just leaving your fishing pole tangled up here.
Bit off the bark. Seriously? That was good. I'm going on the pier.
Okay.
I'd say I'm going over here. One, two, three. Daddy? I was fishing from the dock and my bobber landed on the ground. Mom was laughing. Whoa. It's so heavy. Come on. Daddy, look at the farthest I can cast. You wanna see, Daddy? Mm-hmm. I'll move out of the way.
Wow.
I can cast farther. Because yours is the farthest,
okay.
Right?
Yeah. Why don't you?
My bobber's down at my worm. What could happen, Daddy?
Oh,
my worm got caught with my bobber. something that happened. I'm trying to keep it still. I didn't cast it that far.
I'm gonna go down a little ways away from you here. We're gonna get our lines tangled up here.
Okay. Actually, can we go over there?
You can if you want to.
Can you help me? I might trip.
You can make it. Well, we can go together here, let's go. Hey there, Kelly. You ready? Okay. Oh, all right. I don't know where they're at.
Never mind. I was about to say something.
Oh. You want the worm?
Yeah. But don't get the big guys. Right, Daddy?
All right.
Don't get the fairy. I thought that was a bug for a second, your worm.
Okay.
Can you shut the worm container?
Yeah,
can you get mine on?
Yeah.
Can you get my worm on?
Yeah.
Here. They're trying to catch fish like I used to do.
I think he's getting water in case he catches fish. Put the fish in there.
That's what I did. And kept them and watched them. I can't believe we haven't caught a single fish. Right, Dad?
Right.
We've been sitting here for a while now. Worms are tying themselves together, sort of. My hand is getting tired from holding this fishing pole with you. But that guy is a squiggle.
Alright, I think there you go. Reel it in a little bit.
I'll reel it on into the top. Let's go. Daddy, do you think that'll be a good fishing spot?
Yeah, but I gotta wash my hands here real quick. Bait on worms either, have you? Or hooks, bait, or hook worms on hooks.
I would
What?
How did you get there?
Here, 1 second. All right, I'm coming. Mm-hmm. How do you know it's poison ivy? Follow me.
Don't poison ivy or free leaves.
That's what I've heard.
How about we try not stepping any plants then?
Yeah, this looks like it could be poison ivy right here. There's three leaves.
Daddy, yeah? There's some poison ivy over here. But good thing I have long pants. Right?
Uh-huh.
Daddy, you're gonna die.
Just climb over.
I'll just step over. Whoa, ow, 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 ow. I caught my leg. Daddy, I can't get over.
Here, can you get, go under?
No. That would be bad for my skin.
For your skin?
I found a clam.
Oh, this is muddy. What? No. Let's go see the fish.
Oh, I don't want to head back. Can we stay here? Because there might be a lot of fish there. But if we don't catch any, I'm kidding.
Yeah, this is too muddy here. I don't want to stay here.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't want to stay here. Yeah, all this.
You'll get it, okay?
Can you take the pole?
I can't get that pole right now. I broke off this.
Here.
Wasn't I strong
for
doing that? I think I got it the rest of the way.
Line got tangled. Congratulations, Jessica. Thanks for waiting for me.
Can I have my?
Yeah.
Alex, they said they used a bluegill for bait.
Put it up on the back.
That's what we're trying to catch.
No, but Barry used those as like our worm.
Daddy, they're pretty good.
Yeah, they got a fish right away.
Yeah, under. I'm fishing there now, right? My shoe. What? Do you see how I couldn't get that out?
Yeah, it's all stuck.
I don't know how I got it stuck.
Where's the hook?
Mommy, I got a bite when I was leaving the other one, and I felt it tugging on my line, but I didn't catch it.
Really?
Yeah, it was like tugging away my bobber.
Oh wow, I'm gonna get some worms.
Wait, don't cross this line. Go over here. Go. Why don't you fish over this way, out there?
Actually, I'll fish over there.
Okay.
Oh, why do my worms keep getting stuck? Mm.
Oh, be careful, man.
I got a bite. He was holding on tight.
Well, why don't you fish up this side, Alex?
That's where the little fish live.
I want to fish
here. No, Alex, this side. Alex. This side, please, listen.
Here, let's
untangle that. Hey Laura, how are you feeling?
You have a campsite here, or are you just coming for fishing?
Campsite.
Oh.
Just
what?
Left today, though.
Right. I'm or heading home after this.
Packed up.
Oh.
Yeah, I have to work tonight, so.
We live all the way in Madison.
Yeah, that's where we live.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Are you guys camping right now?
Yeah, we're camped, yeah, for two more nights. Tonight, tomorrow night.
It's raining today.
Hopefully, don't get too much rain.
Yeah. Well, this is beautiful.
It's not so hot.
The fish like this kind of weather.
We canoed to find the eagle's nest.
Oh. Did you find it, Deb?
Yes, yeah, it was huge.
The tallest tree you can see, that's usually where the eagle sits.
We went through this program with two, I don't even know, are they little, not goslings, I don't know, little baby chicks that were brown.
I have a really big fishing rod like this, but I didn't bring it.
This is our first time here. Have you guys been here before?
This is our third time here. We were here June 23rd, and we caught the same thing as we caught last night, except June 23rd, we caught some nice catfish, which if we catch some of them, we're going to save for eating. We have ate the sheep's head already, the drop, but
Wow. They're
not as good.
This side has a lot of fish. This side, not so much.
No fish on this side.
Danny was fishing with a bluegill for bait, which we have now, and then he had a 4-foot-long garfish on.
So we're trying to get the bluegill.
And they would get excited if they'd see something like that. They're so neat looking with with their big bill.
That would be cool.
Alex, no, not there. You're going to go right over top of his line. Alex, this side, I'm serious.
I have a big fishing rod at my house, and it's like...
Here, Alex, Jack, here, we'll put his line.
You should have brought my fish.
Jack, can you also there's no holes over there.
Go all the way over here, Alex.
Right here?
Yep.
Okay, Jack.
Watch out. Jack. Well, he cast. Watch out. Jack, watch out. Now, reel it in a little, make it click.
Can you guys watch out?
Yeah, hold on, Jack. Question. How far up and down should we keep the bobber?
You should. Yeah, that's it. Catch more fish if you take the bobber off and fish on the bottom.
Okay. And then catch a bobber here. Is this too long?
The only thing I've caught so far is wood, a bark, and a seed.
Here, Jake.
And for bluegills, you need lighter line and a small hook.
Oops.
And some of the bigger fish are
Jake, hold this.
Did you take off the bobber?
Jake, hold this. Yeah, we have whatever Grandpa put in this tackle box. That's okay. Here you go, Jack. Reel it in.
No, I took it off.
Oh, then you can't
see. You gotta just watch the pole first.
You have to just kind of feel.
Now that goes 10 times farther.
Make it click over. You just gotta watch it.
Wait, are you. Can I move this so I don't. I was almost gonna knock it over. Where are you, Jack?
Right
can you watch my pole?
Mm-hmm.
And tell me if I get a bite and I'll run there. And it counts as mine, right?
Alex,
you cast it, yeah.
Feel the, hold on to the pole, then you could feel if there was a bite.
I think just letting it wait. Well, like when you hear the thing moving.
Sure.
I'm gonna hold my.
Watch out, Jack, Jack, watch out.
I got mine tinkled.
Oh.
So watch out for Alex.
Jack. Hey, Jack, you made me. Okay, Jack.
Watch out, Jack.
Move. Jack, move. I'm really nervous of that hornet's nest.
Why don't you just put the pole in and just watch it from a distance then?
Here, you guys, you should pick up that litter, too. If you see those cans and bottles, well, you don't have to do it now, but before we leave.
Well, you can earn your ranger badges.
Yes. Do you guys want some fruit snacks?
Yeah. But I need to did you bring sanitizer?
Too. Here. Here, wipe your hand first with the wipe. Here, Jack. Jack, do you want one? Oh, you know what, Jack? You need to wear shoes because with fishing, there could be some miscellaneous hooks.
See any bees flying around it?
There could be miscellaneous hooks all over. So I would put your shoes on. Here, dude. I'll take this too.
And I'll put. No. Whoa. Look what they did with the soap.
I know, with those little speckles, I call them.
What works better?
Jason, which way are you recording?
This way. Yeah, that's the
okay. Gazoon type.
No, I'm not for snack.
What do you say?
We should probably get going pretty soon, right?
What time is it?
I don't know. Let's see.
They're called micro.
Here.
You don't want this?
No.
Oh.
No.
This is Wyalusing State Park. So you guys have a fun trip?
Yeah, so I'm gonna give them a fruit snack.
Oh, that's nice of you.
Here.
I'm gonna finish this live and then start a new one for the take two because I don't know how much battery life I'm gonna have left.
We should take a shower. I don't think we have time. We should just.
Oh, I was really looking forward to that.
I know, but I have to work and drive home. I have to go to Milwaukee back.
You guys want to fish a little longer? Should I run and shower quick?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay. Is that right?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
I bet we won't catch a fish.
You guys need anything on the car before I go?
No.
Maybe I'll go walk with you just in case of something. I see critters. What does that mean?
There's a heron flying across the water. People probably can't see it.
Come back.
Oh, yeah. Do you have shelter if there is? There's the bathrooms, I guess. Yes! That's so awesome, Alex. Yay.
I want to use them as bait, but not really.
Oh, I'm so proud of you guys, my little fishermen.
Now, how do I take them off?
I can. Or you want to do it?
Yeah, can I release them?
Yes.
I'm gonna. You can't believe I caught it. I'm staying here.
Yeah. Oh, I hope this isn't. I hate it when their
eyes are in it. Also, when they're stuck.
There's two here. Good job, Alex.
When I was reeling in, I didn't even know I had a fish.
Take your fruit snacks. Here,
wait. I think that fish had someone or something.
Bye. Good job, Alex.
Can you see your worm? That was pretty cool.
Okay, I'll be back then.
Okay, I have to go to the
car. Can you please
car.
Yeah, if it starts pouring, they can hide under the canoes. Yeah, Laura, if it starts pouring, you can hide under the canoes. Well, I'll hurry back if it's...
Bring your phone in the, when you're showering, just so I'll buzz you.
Yeah.
I know, I really want to shower, but it probably just doesn't...
Are you sure we shouldn't just all of us take one?
I have to take one before work anyways.
Okay.
I'd feel better, so...
Okay, all right.
Oh, wait, there's so many flies here.
Yeah. It's in the middle.
Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, so hummingbirds, owl pellets, telescopes at the astronomy, like the astronomy center. What else did we do? Caught a fish. I don't know. Dang it. bet it is, Elton. I don't know. Blood. I don't know. When I think of clean, I just think of dirt and mud. But yeah, my viral load is undetectable. If you're talking about, is there any HIV virus in my blood? It's undetectable. And I'm not contagious. I'm clean as a whistle. That's beautiful, Cheryl. Hey, Sapphire. Dang it, dang it, dang it. The car key, I dropped it on the way back from the shower. That night, I was tripping. I took a shower just as I was really starting to kick in, and it was nighttime. It's like, I tried walking back, and I had the shorts I was carrying and the car key, and also had my flashlight in it, and I got really disoriented. I couldn't, and so I had to like kneel down and like dig through the pockets, and I think I couldn't even get inside the pockets of my pants. It was just like, I was so awkward, and then I ended up. So then I dropped it, not too far away from the showers, and I was walking back, I was looking for it, and then, there was a campsite near there, people were in it, and they had a dog, and the dog came running up to us, to play with the boys, and, the people came to get their dog, and they're like, oh, by any chance did you guys didn't, don't know anybody that lost the key, do you? Are you ready, Laura? Do you know where my clothes are at? And
yeah, they're in the bag. I thought this was garbage.
In this blue bag right here?
Yeah, this is garbage.
No, I can take garbage with me though.
How about I'll just get a plastic bag from there and start making the garbage.
Okay, we'll do it later. What are you laughing at, Becky?
Hey, can I see that garbage bag? We could temporarily use that as a poncho if it gets bad. Here, hold on. Oh. Okay. Hopefully Jack won't be knocked out. Oh, can I use? Oh, never mind. It's not even there. Okay.
Okay. Gallery.
Okay.
What are you talking about, Elton? I don't like when people talk about people who use drugs or people who are HIV positive is dirty. Hey Cody, good to see you. Right. Here we go. To the showers. After the shower, Susanna. We're at Wyalusing State Park. a confluence of the Mississippi and Wisconsin rivers. Yeah, yeah. I had a good time. The boys had a really good time. We saw them banding hummingbirds the first day we were at the park. They capture them and put little bands on them, weigh them and measure them. And the boys and Laura, the lady who was capturing, after she's done weighing them, she put them on the boy's hand and then flew away. And then the boys dissected owl pellets. And we had campfires and marshmallows. Oh, and we rode a ferry and we went had a nice dinner last night. Why not called Miss Susanna? Susanna. Oh, I like that. We're back. Shitty reception there. Susanna, I like that. Here. Susanna, this is lavender. Nobody. Why would you think I'm living in my car, Blake? For camping. Bitch, he's cleaning them. Oh, I'm so fucking pissed. Oh, wait. Maybe there's other shit. How far away is the other campground? The showers. I don't know how many miles we are. We're about an hour and a half from home. just watching him to see if he's rinsing out that. Well, we really wanted to leave the house, and we just wanted to be really close to the campground because it always takes us like forever to get out of the house. I'm gonna go ask him if he's... Keeps freezing, dang it to heck. I'll be right back. Said 5 minutes. Are we still freezing? Should I do a take two too? Thanks, Becky. They're fishing. They're fishing. Dang, dang, dang. Okay, let's just hit this and relax.
Communion.
Communion?
I feel bad just scoping this guy out, rushing him along. But oh well. Just relax. There's no not that big a rush. American relative. Uh-oh. Brown. I'm not sure what brown is. No, it's weed. It's weed. Wax, and concentrate. Oops. I didn't mean to put an angry sign if that was me. Yeah. And the reason I call it communion is because it's something we can do together. Communal activities, I think, are really important, like underpinnings of social interaction. There's a lot of ways to commune, right? But primary one for most people, like the main one, is breaking bread, sharing a meal together. But, you know, smoking a peace pipe is another way. Any excuse to do things together. No, for a long time, I like to say, for a long time, church was like the center of community. And a lot of us don't go to church anymore, but I think he's done. But, yeah. Nothing really replaced it.
I'll finish, or do you have any? Okay, thank you so much.
Whoa! Dig it to heck! I didn't see that.
What are you doing, Jason? Careful. Don't look! You didn't see anything. No, I just take them all off in one move. Thank you.
I do the show naked all the time if I could. Oh, the shower next door stays on a lot longer. I think they probably can watch themselves. I am in Wyalusing State Park. Thank you. been here since Saturday, Friday. We were spent the night at a hotel near here. Got here too late to get the campground. It's tough to be isolated. Yep. Yes. Sometimes compromises have to be made. Bad hours, but wherever you are in the world, day in, day in, day in. I don't keep regular hours, that's for sure. Thank you.
Hello. Well, thank you all for joining me. I'll probably let you go now and go pick up Laura and the boys at their fishing spot. And I'll come back tonight. I still won't be at home. I think I'm going to my sister's house. So I'll see y'all. Tonight for the pill, be pill number 650, if I am not mistaken. And you know, I just love you all, so thank you. Thank you. All right.